Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Schwab Mob's newest Let's Play Quicke, Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning. As I say, I'm pretty sure I'm 99% done with this game, story-wise, so I just want to do a Let's Play Quicke on it. Yeah, that's fine, I know. Two of them are damaged, blah blah blah, because I'm not connected to the internet. Okay, one second. Okay, we're back. I had the wrong profile pulled up. I had the Xbox Live account on when I meant to have one of my offline accounts. Kingdoms of Amalur. Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. Options. Audio music needs to still go down. Ah, what a video for me it is.
Yeah. Alright, that gives me time to get dressed.
What? You're gonna go help Donnie then, I'm guessing, or what?
No.
Someone else?
No, just regular grass.
Ah, gotcha. All right. Let's get this over with, the Court of Winter.
This must have been a lot for you to take in at once. But I need you to be clear on who you are and what you need to do. A lot has changed since you were here last. It isn't going to be as easy this time. And last time it killed you.
Who was I?
We were supposed to keep Tiernok hidden from the world. And but when Gadflo found her, you were the one who volunteered to kill him and seal Tiernok away once more. Even though it took every trick we had to get you, I don't know if you plan to be resurrected, but knowing you...
What is Tiernok?
She's a creature
a with dragon?
Power. A dragon.
Oh
she
my god.
She lived with a lizard thousands of years ago. The ancient Alpha sealed her in the Amethyst between this world and the world of magic. As her prison weakened over time, she was able to tempt Gadflo into... And if she escapes fully, it'll be the end of all mortal life. Tiernok, that's why people like you and I have dedicated our lives to keeping Tiernok. Everyone who knows the truth of Tiernok will be dead, and Tiernok will be sealed away once again. We can return to our duty, assuming that's the life you want to return to. But if you refuse, of course, I'd rather it didn't come to that. But you would have done the same. What to save our... Now get it. Lead on. I'm right behind you.
Right, so if I choose to be anything else, she kills me. Wow. What great friends I have in this game. And I have yet to really get a house. GG.
You don't understand. The power of Tiernok has been...
Wow.
Yes, return to your grave.
Arise, my undead soldier. Why are there three of you? Oh, it's one of these cases. Oh, that would be the real one I'm fighting. Eat my fey blades.
Careful not to knock it over. power! Unlimited power! Gabmo!
And he has fallen.
Something's not right.
What?
If Gadflo isn't here, then he must be hiding further underground, someplace closer to the source of the prison air. You needn't try to impress me, you know. Not anymore. Whatever bargain Gadflo made with Tiernok, it's about to pay off. When that happens, the world will suffer her wrath. You were two of the people who were supposed to keep up when Gadflo found her. You were the one who took every troop we had. It's a place of truth. There's no time to spare. Let's go.
I'd hope this was it. I'd hope this was the end of the game.
Captive deep in the Amazon, but her prison is weakening by the moment.
I'm actually kind of glad that's not quite the... That wasn't the final boss.
Look, what have you?
There's a lot of familiar actors in this game. I'll admit that one's true.
I can feel Tiernok's eyes upon us.
Splinter of fate. Is this my fate?
She just torn out a part of the face you've stolen and turned it against you. But it is not inaccurate to think of it as a story.
I heard you see a prisoner, I don't care. Is it fine?
Can you pause that?
Okay, I'm sorry about that, guys. My dad needed my help for a good little bit of time.
Here. Put this in here. I can give it to Brett. Tell him that's how they clean shit around here.
Alright. Yeah. They don't clean very well. My aunt and uncle don't clean very well, and they decide, oh yeah, we'll do the dishes. I'll show that in a little vlog I might make later. If I'm still here. Jesus, woman. So is the Splinter of Fate supposed to be like... I don't know. Yeah, I'm not bothering into them. I did not really put any points in... Actually, yeah. Before I do anything, no, that's not what I want. Here's the skills I want. The ones in red are because of, fucking curse. Curse of Null skill. -3? Holy crap. I have a lot less damage though right now. I have 20 damage. I have 20%. Yeah. I hope this doesn't take too much longer, because I really feel like this game was almost over a while ago. Yeah, I had some really good stuff in there. Too bad it's gone now. For the longest time, since the siege at The Siege of Melson Shear. I've been wearing prisoner gear. It's really Why is there so much gear I can pick up? I wonder if that's supposed to be a bestial form of me from way back.
You're the only one who has the power to stop her.
Let me just look at these gear. Holy crap. It's still not very good gear. But there's a reason behind it. Holy shit, that's better than what I've got. You know what? You know what? I'm willing to use that. That's actually a pretty decent gear, I guess. Oh. Yeah, this magical, wonderful thing is called Prismere. It's pretty cool stuff. I did use a longsword for the longest time. And I switched to Beyblades, and then I became this great sword wielder. I didn't really use chakrams that much. That is up there on my list of masteries because I had.
This is your end.
Because there was for the longest time I was trying to get gear, some pretty tough gear.
Chose this? What does she mean by that?
How can I know? I've been dead, woman. Here's this. Piercing rapier. You know what? I do want a faster weapon at this point. What's this do? I'm so willing to take that. Oh, that actually looks really nice. I don't even care if it's gear, honestly, at this point. Yeah, I'm using this thing. I don't care. I don't know what the hell she's talking about. But I get piercing rapier. Uncommon in the Phalanx. Model is still heavy enough for a more aggressive slashing style. That sure looks really nice. It's a lot less damage, which is gonna hurt later on, but fuck it. Now, I don't need that kind of bonuses just for a prisoner item. I have a feeling that has something to do with this. Like, why are they giving me such all this free gear? Holy hell. Is this, like, to make up for the fact that, like, nothing is worthwhile at this point in the game? Oh, I'm not getting my bonuses anymore because fucking null whatever. Alright. More potions are always good.
I gave you freedom, and now you can have freedom. Mine.
What? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Only you have the power to reseal Tiernog inside the Amethyst once Tiernog is pushed back into her. But that leaves one question. Can I trust you to keep it? There are things in... You've seen what has happened here. Gadget, just coming in contact with her power, managed to free you from Fate's bonds. And if you can turn that freedom against her, she will have no power over Amalur. Nothing like you has, as if you're victorious. It may be that even if you fall back into Fate's weave, once her influence is gone from this world, it'll be a far better fate than what Tiernoth's emergence would bring.
I'm not promising anything.
Freedom's the end, is it? If you do escape, I will be watching you. And know this. Go. Stop Tiernoth and bully. Let's go.
Wow. Some friend you are. The throne room.
There's no turning back now.
No shit. is no throne room game. Oh my god. Heart of Amalur? This rapier, though.
Bring me sacrifice yourself and seal the fate of your world.
My world. I cannot. Will not. That's it? Are you what? For fuck's sake.
Amethyn lies beyond. This is where the dragon will breach the veil.
Come forward, mortals. Behold the birth of Tiernach. Attend your final hour.
My fate does not lie beyond those doors. You alone may change what is to come. Go!
I'm wearing good armor for this, actually. Which is the set from the House of Vengeance that you get for super light game stuff, even though it's not as good as what I used to wear.
Welcome back, mortal. How does it feel, I wonder, to return to this place? Does the pain of your death still linger? Can you feel it echo through the air? And now, in this place, you shall witness the birth of Tiernach, the destruction of the Alpha, and the dawn of the endless winter. She comes. Tiernach the powerful. Tiernach the merciful. Qualafella Tiernach. Qualasera Tiernach.
Oh no. You idiot. Now you're useless. Oh.
Tiernach, have I done well, lady? Are you pleased? Is it
have served your purpose?
But I have so much more to give.
And now, faithless one, you shall serve yours.
Arise! I will fight to the last. Oh, what the fuck? Where the hell is my undead minion? Huh. On guard! On guard! I will not falter here! Are you kidding me? I don't know how to do this fight, honestly. I didn't look it up. Tiernach!
Face me, you coward!
There's more to this boss fight if ever I've seen it. Your fate is sealed, Splinters. Your fate is mine. Your end is near. The time of the fate. The time of fate is over. Why do we fight? We fight. For once we have a choice. Oh, heal. I want my help. Unstable potion! That seems to be the only one I ever fought to get is that one.
Ah! Tyrannok!
I will not, nor shall I ever surrender to you, Tyrannok.
Ha! Ha! Die!
Fear the fate that I have awakened. The end of your suffering, the end of your life is upon you, beast.
Tyrannok!
Because creatures of dust cannot be slain by the forces of your magics. I am a servant of justice for Tyrion, the Lord of Vengeance,
for every Amalur, for all of Amalur.
It always seems to be helped regen with those unstable potions, seriously. I don't know if, like, it changes depending on location or something. I don't know.
Ha!
You are mine, Tyrannok! Your fate is sealed. And I will die before I surrender. All?
How could we have known that this would be a new beginning? I wonder now if we should have foreseen this outcome. But who knew then what fate would bring? I would have liked to have delivered this message in person. To see you one final time. That, however, would have been complicated. The order to which I belong had other plans. Were you ever to leave the crystalline fortress? When it comes to you, though, it seems no fate is written in stone.
Damn right.
It was only through my assurances that your silence could be counted upon, that either one of us still draws breath. I trust you will not make of me a liar. were stories of what we have seen to begin to surface in the inns and taverns of Amalur. I would be asked to seek you out. And as we both know, the next time you die, there will be no return. But let us not speak of this. Your life is your own. Go now, and see what fate may bring you, or what fate you may bring. Perhaps one day in happier times, you and I will meet again. Until that day, I remain yours, Aelin Shear.
I thought so. So that's it, guys. Damn, that was amazing. Level 34. That's insane for a for any RPG. I hope to God there is a new game plus feature on this. Because if there is, we are so doing it right now. I don't care. This game has earned it. This game has earned it. This game, I swear, has earned its place as a let's play. And I will do it. I don't care. I might even do hell, I might even make my whole channel based off this whole game. Holy crap, this game is amazing. I'm not really too happy with that ending, but hell, I liked it. I might even have to go buy The Legend of Keldred or Keldead, whatever it is. The only DLC of this game that's an actual DLC. I don't know what to say. Holy crap. This game, though. This game was amazing. This game is so getting let's played, and I need some Starburst. I am so doing a full on let's play, I don't care now. I might just start it now. I got nothing better to do this weekend. I could blow the entire weekend into making this a let's play. Do like every side quest. This might be the one game I actually 100% for the let's play. I completely missed looking at the voice actors. God damn it. Oh well. Oh no, I didn't. Yes! John Sagan. Agar. I swear to God, that better be the guy who did Tandarus and Knights of the Old Republic and whatnot. Bizarang was familiar. Sidon was kinda. Unsell, yeah. Gadflo, definitely. Gwyn. Halam the White. Hell, a lot of these were pretty familiar voice actors. Ventrino, yeah. Tatarian, yeah. Steve Blum, oh god, yeah, I forget where, but I know I knew I recognized him in there somewhere. Someone should leave a comment on who Steve Blum played. And I will straight up dictate an entire episode to whatever the hell you want it to be. To the first person that does it. So if you want me to just mess around and fucking kill unessential NPCs and whatnot, oh hell yeah. It's done. Where, when, how, why. Or you don't even need to say why I need to do this, just say it and I will do it. I don't care. God, there's a lot of voices here. Reckoning babies. Aw. That's kind of cute. This is amazing. This game is amazing. And if... like... holy crap, this game is real. This game has just killed me for words. The story is great. I'm not gonna talk about the story because I'm gonna start let's playing this right after this, so I'm gonna get my recording device out, my actual one, not my tablet here. So yeah, anytime you see HD quality on a video of mine, it's more than likely done off my tablet or done on my tablet, which is really sad that my recording software doesn't even get 720 HD, but this does. Like, holy crap. The fuck is that? I don't know. If there's a little... what the hell is that? Oh no, that's just a picture. Never mind. I was looking at the top right corner of my screen of my tablet. From when I was taking pictures. So I'm sorry if that's been up there and you guys, or if that's there. If not, then just ignore me. Don't worry about it, basically. Oh my god, this music. So worth it. I don't care. If this was copyright music, fuck. If not, yay. Because this music is so good. The whole game is so good. Holy crap. This is a long ass credits, seriously. Havoc Physics Engine.
God damn, it makes me sad that there is never going to be a sequel to this game, basically. Fuck EA. I say that a lot, but that's so true. Fuck EA! Destiny Defiant. Defeated Tiernach and defied Destiny. Alright. Defeated Tiernach ended the Crystal War in Normandy. Of these events will resound throughout Amalur forever. As a result of your action, the world is now free from the constraints of merciless fate. Plus 5 damage resistant, plus 10% mana, plus 10% health. Whole 33,000? Holy shit. There is a lot. That can be put in here. All this can be. I don't know where the hell I am.
Well, well, you're here and the war's all but over. So who are we to complain?
Had it all under control.
Never had any doubts at all. Sidon and I were waiting for you when the ground started rumbling. And all I could think was, Gadflow just met his match. Sure, it wasn't much longer before Aelin Shear showed up carrying you over her shoulder. She left some kind of note for you. But I know better than to read a private message from the likes of her. Yes, you did. You had an army at your back, but in the end, but there's something you offer. A lot of the soldiers asked me for readings, and try as I might, I can't see a fate for any of us.
Now we're all free.
Good. Perhaps if fate truly no longer holds sway over us, only time will tell if it is. But regardless of what happens, Amalur and its people remain, and no matter where your path leads, never forget, a person is defined by his actions. Go, my friend. Enjoy.
Are you going to sit here in my new home? Sweet.
Good morning, sir.
Who are you?
Good to see you up and out of your quarters. The council has granted this rare honor in light of all you've done. They have also allowed me to offer you access to the reserve armory, if you would care to have a look.
Oh my god.
I do hope your stay is being restored.
That Veronica, mud on the floor every time he comes over.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? That wasn't worth. Oh well. I have no idea where I am, so I'm gonna figure that out, and then I am starting a let's play of this game. Holy crap. What the fuck is this where is this armory? This is another guard. I'm in Rathier. I got a house in Rathier. Sweet! I was kind of hoping I'd be in a new city. I was so hoping.
I am Elund Khan. Welcome to our city. Those who watch and govern with me, only I know. The Elund, their voice. You risked everything for our sister city. It was foolish, irresponsible. I am the Elund, Morphin Khan, and go with our city.
I don't believe my... Did you come out of that door?
Alright guys, so with that amazing ending to this game, my name is the Schwab Mob, and I will catch you guys next time, be it day or night, whenever you're watching this. Have a good time.